They was not going, they did not let Minister Farrakhan speak. As a matter of fact, Minister Farrakhan, in some of the mainstream media pictures, they were cutting Minister Farrakhan out. They would just show Sharpton, Jesse, and Bill Clinton. In many the mainstream media, they were literally chopping off Minister Farrakhan in the photo. When I posted the photo here and went live, some people said, hey, I thought that was Photoshop. No, it wasn't. They just cut Minister Farrakhan out. And I saw some of the right-wingers and the alt-lifes and all these people on Twitter talking about all that racist Farrakhan, anti-Semitic Farrakhan, bigot Farrakhan, and all that bullshit.